Big Harry. He was when I first came into the team. And I remember playing Third Lanark once. Now, the simple motto was that, this is how simple it was with Simon. He says, the back four get the ball, give it to Jim or Ian. Ian and Jim gets it up to the boys up front. There's nothing complicated about that. He says, as soon as you get the ball, give it to Jim or Ian, who's ever in space, give him it. Then it's up to them to get the game going up front. And I remember playing Third Lanark, and Big Harry got the ball. And I shouted for it. And Harry tried to do something, and he lost the ball. He got it back again. He was good at that. He was always getting the ball. He got it back again. He tried the same thing again. Lost it again. And I gave him a right mouthful, you know. I was calling him all that. You could imagine what I was saying, you know, to him. And he just looked at me and went off at half-time. So I'm standing at half-time. The next thing, Harry came in. And he grabbed me. Well, I don't think he could lift me now. But at that time, he grabbed me with the jersey. And he just lifted at me off the ground. Yeah. If you talk to me like that again in front of anybody, I'll kill you, yep. And Simon shouting, put Jim down, Harold. Put Jim down.